good morning, good morning. Sunbeams will soon smile through. Good morning, good morning to you.
Now, it's with a heavy heart that I bring you this statement now, from me, a message from me now, and this is my last program. On Monday of this week, I met with the bosses in the BBC, and they told me their plans for the future. And their plans for the future, there's a whole new schedule coming off on Radio Ulster and Radio Foyle, and they're making changes. And I didn't figure in the changes. I wasn't there. So they told me that this programme would end in 6 weeks, roughly 6 weeks' time. And in fairness, they offered me other work, and but they said the programme's gone. They're bringing on another programme. What it is, I don't know. I don't know. But I wish whoever it is, I wish that person every success. I would just like to say thank you to Mickey, the Undertone, to Janet, and to Thomasina, and to Paul and Emma, and people who worked on the programme, and to you for listening to the show. I've enjoyed it. I don't want to go, but it's a decision has been made, and I must abide by it. But you know. Who was it? Was it Arnold Schwarzenegger said, "I will be back"? You know, you don't know. These things have changed, and these things. And I abide by the decision, and that's it. I don't understand it. I don't understand it, but I abide by the decision. Oh, was Patton? Didn't Patton say he'll come back too as well? I think I shall return. Patton said, "Well, it's the same thing. I'll come back." And what about Lazarus? So if Lazarus can come back, I can come back. You know what I mean? Who knows? Who knows? But this is my last day. I'll not be here on Monday. I'll not be here on Tuesday. I'll not be here ever again. That's as far as I know. As far as I know. I don't know what to say. There's so many people I could thank, and I don't want to get sentimental or anything, but what I can do is I'm going to ask Roly Daniels to put it into words how I feel. Is that all right?
Life is leading us to different places. When you're gone, I don't know what I'd do. I will learn to smile at other faces, but part of me will always be in love with you. Where another year will find me. Gone will be the lovely thing we knew. But each starry night will still remind me, and part of me will always be in love with you. Part of me will always be wherever you are, wanting you so, although we're apart. Part of me will never let your memory get very far away from me. You'll always be in my heart. Somebody new, I will make believe always be in love with you. Part of me will always be wherever you are, wanting you so. Although we're apart, part of me will never let your memory get very far away from me. You'll always be in my heart. Part of me will always be in love with you.
Well, I don't want to get too emotional, but thank you very, very much. Thank you. That's very kind.
Show me the way to go home.
Yes, I'm listening.
I'm tired.
Tired?
Want to go to bed.
Oh, well.
Well, somebody finally showed me the way to go home, and I don't like it. Out the door for Coyle.
You must confess, I have told you.
Well, for the last time, I'm going to lift that ball and take the team off the pitch. Thank you very much for all the years we've been together. Have a nice weekend. And who knows, as I said earlier, if they can bring Lazarus back, they can bring me back. Thank you.